Hi, my name is Scott Kapos, and I'm a track and field coach at the University of Iowa. I'm here today with John Hickey, Big Ten champion, All-American, and international competitor for the United States. John and I are here today to tell you about the discus and the shot put. We're going to go over some basic medicine ball drills to teach you how to do the standing throw for the shot put and the discus. In addition, we're going to go over discus hand placement and shot put hand placement so you have a better understanding of how to release both implements. Okay, the first exercise we're going to do is a chest pass from a seated position. John's going to have his elbows out, his thumbs down, and his pinkies high. And from the chest, John's going to throw the med ball, and he's going to keep his thumbs down and pinky up as he releases the ball. The next drill we're going to do is we're going to bring the ball to his right shoulder, and he's going to throw it primarily with his right arm. His left arm is a guide. He's going to drive the ball forward, and he's going to snap the wrist with the thumb down. The next drill we're going to do is from the left side. We're going to do some opposite arm training. John's going to put the med ball by his shoulder, elbow up, and he's going to snap the ball out of his hand with his thumb down. John's going to have his left leg straight, right knee down, and he's going to bring the ball to his right shoulder, elbow up, thumb down, and he's going to keep an eye on the ball. He's going to lean back a little and release the ball. Good. The next exercise we're going to do is from the left arm. John's right leg is going to be straight. He's going to put the ball by his right shoulder, thumb down. He's going to look at the ball, lean back just a tiny bit, and snap through on the finish. Okay, the next exercise we're going to do is the right leg is going to be down. The left leg is straight. John's going to put the ball by his right shoulder. He's going to rotate back, and he's going to throw the ball just like he would a shot put. Again, the focus is eyes on the ball, and he's going to have his elbow up, and he's going to have his thumb down. Next, we're going to go with the left side. So the right leg is straight, left knee down. John's going to rotate, and he's going to turn and throw. Eyes on the ball, thumb down. Next exercise we're going to do with John is we're going to start in the kneeling position. John's going to put the ball by his right shoulder. He's going to rotate back and then stand up and throw. This helps work on the timing of the throw. The athlete works from using the legs up through the body. Just like when you throw the shot put, you're going to actually throw from the legs up through the upper body, and this works on the timing of that exercise. Now we're going to do the same exercise John just did with the right side with the left side. John's going to rotate back, ball by the shoulder. He's going to stand up and then release the ball. Good. Now from a standing position, John's going to have his feet together, and then he's going to rotate back. He's going to put the ball on the right shoulder, rotate back, and he's going to turn and finish the throw. What we're going to do is with the feet together, John's going to put the ball on his left shoulder, rotate back, thumb down, and release. Next exercise we're going to do with John is he's going to have his feet together. He's going to put the ball on his right shoulder. He's going to rotate back and then step with his left foot and throw. Now John's going to start again with his feet together. He's going to put the medicine ball on his left shoulder, rotate back, step with his right foot, turn, and release. Excellent.